Hey guys, press the bell icon and never miss an update from Mango Bollywood.
Bollywood actors who started their journey with TV serials. There are many actors in Bollywood who started their career from the small screen before climbing the ladder of success to star on the big screen. Here is the list of 6 such actors who started their acting journey with TV serials. First and foremost, Shahrukh Khan. SRK, Bollywood's very own Badshah and King of Romance, began his career with TV serials in 1980s. His first acting role was that of Lieutenant Abhimanyu Rai in 1988 series Fauji. This was followed by Aziz Mizra's Circus and a mini-series Idiot. During his initial days, Shahrukh Khan's acting was compared to that of Dilip Kumar by critics. Vidya Balan, the Padma Shri awardee, started her career in 1995 with the sitcom Hum Panch. In the sitcom, Balan played the role of an intelligent and nerdy Radhika Mathur. Later on, Balan made her Bollywood debut with the movie Parinita and started her massively successful journey in Bollywood. Sushant Singh Rajput, the engineer turned actor, Sushant Singh Rajput made his debut through Star Plus romantic show Kis Desh Mein Hai Mera Dil, but it was Ekta Kapoor's Pavitra Rishta that brought the actor massive success and fame. Later, he made his Bollywood debut in Kai Poche, and the rest is history. Irrfan Khan. This immensely talented actor has starred in many Bollywood and Hollywood movies. But Irrfan Khan began his acting journey with Doordarshan serial Shrikant. Other series in which the actor managed to shine with his acting skills are Chanakya and Bharat Ek Khoj. Pankaj Kapoor. With films like Ek Doctor Ki Maut, Raakh and Maqbool under his name, Pankaj Kapoor has proved what an acting genius he is. However, he made a household name not because of his movie but because of his appearance in TV series like Karamchand, where his catchphrase "Shut up, Kitty" became famous. Another series that brought Kapoor immense popularity was Office, a satire on Indian politics. Ratna Pathak, best known for her supporting roles in films like Jaane Tu Ya Jaane Na, Lipstick Under My Burkha and Khoobsurat, she rose to prominence for her appearance in TV series Idhar Udhar. Later, Pathak went on to portray the iconic and memorable Maya Sarabhai in the sitcom Sarabhai vs. Sarabhai, which gained a cult status. Did you watch any of these stars on the small screen? Comment below and let us know.